cheers? Come on up. What we're going to do today, we're going to turn a regular McDonald's cup of water into a straw whistle. There's a cup of water. Put it down inside. Come on up into the light holder so everybody can see what we're doing. You're going to do what I'm going to do. Put the straw at the bottom of the cup. Bring the water to the top, but don't let it go to the bottom. Got it up there? What's that water up at the top? You're going to blow across the top. As the straw's at the bottom, you're going to make a whistle like this. Very simple. You're an adult, right? At the bottom of the cup. Now blow across the top like this.
Woo!